Canva is a global online visual communications platform that's on a mission to empower the world to design. It's a great way to make beautiful designs from presentations to t-shirts to videos to social media graphics. I'm a software engineer in Canva's cloud security and compliance team. Our team is responsible for, amongst other things, the rollout of HashiCorp Vault at Canva. Canva is implementing HashiCorp Vault to centralize static secrets and eliminate long-lived credentials. Vault is a really great tool for that, as it allows us to minimize secret sprawl while setting up automatic rotation. At Canva, we're on a mission to deliver the world's most trusted platform, and Dynamic Secrets helps us with that, as it's best in class when it comes to secrets management. It's the best that we could possibly do, with secrets living for only as long as they're needed and then being revoked immediately after. When we were looking for a solution, one of the things that we really cared about was extensibility. And Vault really shines on this. It's really pluggable, with the ability to develop custom auth engines and secrets engines, which mean that effectively the runway is unlimited. We started by first migrating our build systems to use Vault. We use BuildKite, and in order to migrate BuildKite to use Vault, we developed a custom authentication plugin which allows BuildKite agents to log into Vault via OIDC and retrieve secrets. When a BuildKite agent logs into Vault, it's given access to just the secrets for that particular pipeline. When the BuildKite agent isn't running a job, it has no standing access to secrets, which hugely improves our security posture. And that's something that Vault really unlocked. Following the migration of build systems to use Vault, we then turned our attention to Canva backends. And we've since migrated about 80% of Canva backends to use Vault. The feedback that we got on the migration of particularly Canva backends to use Vault was really, really positive. Leadership really liked the fact that it was a migration that was essentially done under the covers. It didn't create a whole heap of noise. It didn't distract developers. And where we've ended up is a really good place, with a smooth migration and now a much improved and streamlined developer experience. With a simple interactive CLI to create secrets and some in-repo configuration to actually update backends to use those secrets. Since we adopted Vault 2.5 years ago, the impact that Vault has had on the business has been really huge. In terms of numbers, Vault vends secrets for about 2 million builds a month, and similarly, Vault fields about 2 million secret reads for Canva backends. In the next 2 years with HashiCorp, one of the things that I'm really most looking forward to is seeing what Vault can help us do from a compliance point of view in terms of dashboarding and enforcing policies and secret rotation and secret lifecycle management. I'm really excited to see where that goes. We're always really pushing for the best that we can do. We're never going to settle for quarterway, halfway there. We're always pushing for what is the best in class, and we don't plan to stop until we get there, which is something that I'm quite proud of.